Are you wanting to know how to set up a giveaway on Instagram? Maybe you know the power of giveaways to gain a bigger following or a bigger brand, but you don't know the best way to do a giveaway or the different types to choose from. Well, inside of this video, I'm going to walk you through the different types of giveaways, why you want to do certain ones and maybe not other ones in this video, so stay tuned. My name is Garrett Berry, and on this channel, I teach entrepreneurs how to get more leads and sales using social media. So if you want more videos like that, be sure to smash the subscribe button below, click that little bell notification so you're always notified of videos just like this. So many of my followers have been asking me recently, you know, Garrett, how can I explode my Instagram following even more? A lot of them have purchased my Instagram course, started going through that and seeing phenomenal results, but then they wanted to know how to use that and do a contest or a giveaway to explode the results even further. Well, that's what I want to cover right now. The thing you have to understand is there's different types of giveaways, and the very first piece is to understand your goal for the giveaway. Okay, what are you trying to achieve? Do you want more followers? Do you want more email addresses on your email list? Do you want bigger deals with other sponsors? Like, what is the goal for your giveaway? First off, come up with that, and when you decide on that, then you'll be able to choose which type of giveaway is best suited for you. Now, once you've kind of chosen your goal, you kind of know what you're doing, the next step is to choose a type of giveaway. Now, the first type of giveaway is the easiest. And this is where you basically, in the caption of your Instagram post, you tell people that in order for them to enter, you know, you're giving something free away, and in order for them to enter to get a chance to win, they just have to like the post. Okay, so this is very low barrier. Anyone can like a post. There's nothing to lose, but what this will do is allow you to get way more likes, thus boosting it up in the feed and allowing potentially more people to see your profile and your pictures. Now, the next type of giveaway is really powerful, and this is where you tell the person in the caption, in order for them to win, you know, you decide on a free thing you can give away. This can be a consultation, this can be a free book, a free guide, you know, anything that you can give away to someone. You basically say that in order for them to get a chance to win, they need to tag a person in the caption below. Now, what this does is this actually allows other people to recommend people to your page and business. This is truly incredible and a very, very popular way to do giveaways on Instagram. Now, the next type of giveaway is truly powerful as well. And this is where, in order for them to enter for a chance to win, they have to actually upload a picture to their account with a hashtag that you tell them to put. So you can make this hashtag about your business, about your brand. Now, you can tell them what to do in the picture. You know, you can tell them to do like a selfie or an outdoor landscape shot. You can get creative, but basically you would select one of the people that did that after a certain amount of time, and then they would be the person that you'd give the giveaway to. The benefit here is you're getting a lot of people to spread your hashtag and your brand, raising that awareness and raising the amount of followers and exposure you're gonna get. Now, I kind of touched on it a little earlier, but you may be wondering what prize, what reward are you gonna be giving away in this contest? And it really depends. Again, something free, something that is within your budget. You know, it could be a coupon to an offer that you're promoting. It could be, you know, some information. It could be a free download. Anything that basically you can give away that's pretty simple and doesn't break the bank for you. Now, the next thing I recommend is to have a hashtag in your caption that's specific around the contest and giveaways that you hold. You know, it could be something like your brand name and then the word giveaway after it. You could get more creative than that, but basically have something like that, because this will allow your followers to start to see this and come to know that it's giveaway time and they're gonna participate, they're gonna add a flood of engagement, and it's gonna be really, really powerful for you and your business. Now, of course, you wanna promote this Instagram giveaway, right? You wanna promote it on your social media accounts, any other social media. If you're on Twitter, mention it. You know, you can include a link to the post. You wanna get as many people interacting with this giveaway, and it will really ramp up your engagement and exposure. How do you choose the winner? Well, that's very simple as well. You can basically just go through and pick a random follower or a random person that liked the post. You know, you can get more scientific. You can actually go to certain websites that will randomize and it will make it completely random, or you can just have someone or yourself choose one of the likes or the tags. Now, finally, how do you announce the winner, right? Once it's over, what should you do next? Well, what I personally recommend my students do is they now make a post telling everyone the contest is over, thanking everyone for participating, and then sharing the actual winner. This builds trust so more people will do it next time. Now they know there's a legitimate prize and more people will wanna do the giveaway. So now you know exactly how to set up a giveaway for Instagram, but how exactly do you start turning this into leads? And Instagram is just one place to get leads for a business. Well, be sure to grab my free training audio, 17 Ways to Get Leads Today, down below in the description. Once you listen to that audio, you're gonna discover 17 powerful and simple ways to dramatically increase your lead flow very quickly. So thanks so much for watching, my friend. If you like this video, be sure to click the like button below, share it with your friends and any business partners, and be sure to subscribe. Last but not least, I'd love to hear your feedback. Comment below, what do you want me to help you with next? I'm constantly putting these videos out and I'm here for you, my friend. Thanks so much for watching and I will catch you on the next video.